2022 about to get underway. The engine don't rise, the lights go out, it is blast off, and a good start made by Carlos Sainz, but an even better.